Paul smashes a single to right field.
Might be trouble. Yastrzemski will not. Yes, he will get it. Carl Yastrzemski in the corner made a diving backhanded catch. I tell you, you've got to give the captain credit.
Fastball, and there she goes. Way back. Home run. Let's take a look again.
That's nice stop by Carew. No play. A run scores. It's 2-1.
But Lou pushes a ground single to left. Yastrzemski grabs it, fires to the plate. Russ Gibson dives to the sliding Javier, and he's out. Now here's the instant replay. Yaz scooping up the ball like an infielder, throwing on the run, and the ball carries on the fly to the plate.
1976. Yes, it's a deep drive to right field. Going back is Staub at the track. Get it. And it's gone.
More straight away to the outfield. And it's a line drive, right field, coming on Griffey. It's a hit. Teon coming in. Here comes the throw. Oh. Cut off by Perez.
Oh, Johnny wanted it to go through. He missed the plate. I didn't see.
Drive to right field deep. Let's see. It is in there for a home run, and Yastrzemski in the ninth inning has tied it up. Here comes Yaz with number 16.
And there's a line drive out to left field. Yastrzemski makes the one-handed catch. Well, this is not artificial turf, and you can dive and
fall. The closers came in 1977 when Carl Yastrzemski, trust us, almost took the short route out against the Yankees during the Boston Massacre weekend.
Pepitone going for it. He's not going to get there. Boys around third, and he will score. Yastrzemski goes for three. Kennedy makes the throw, a triple.
To think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh, no, not.
There's a high chopper. Bobby Knopf backs up, but he won't get it.
And Jackson lines a base hit. Yastrzemski throws to second. Here comes Jackson. Here comes the throw. He's out. Paul Yastrzemski.
Yaz tears into Gibson's first pitch for a hit to right that bounces off the wall. And he goes in the second with a double.
1-1. Hit the left center field. Johnson going back. Way back. And this is out of here.
Ben Ogilvie.
Because it just makes him think a little bit more about it.
There's a high drive. Left field. Going back. Looking up. Goodbye. Okay. Goodbye.
Talking about work cut out, Paul. There's a nice piece of work right there.
Has got to be wondering what's going on.
That's tagged. And it is off the wall. Yaz going to second base. Hitting the top of that fence out there.
For all the things he can do on a ball field like that. Charged by Yastrzemski. They're not going to run on him, though. Back it goes, and they've got him. O'Brien went off the bag, and Petrocelli took the throw.
Very high to straightaway center. Munding going back. And gone. Home run for Carl Yastrzemski, number 6. The Red Sox lead 1-0.
That is a deep drive right field. Staub going back. It's gone in the upper deck. Carl Yastrzemski has hit his third home run of the ball game.
Good afternoon. That might be trouble. Yastrzemski charging and catches the ball. And Munch is going to have to hurry back to first base. You're going to double him. Carl Yastrzemski really.
Drive to right field. This is deep. And this ball is gone. A home run for Yastrzemski.
And Concepcion loops one to left field. Yastrzemski coming on and makes it back. Carl Yastrzemski, 36 years old, coming on and covering left field. As he says, he plays it in his sleep.
Harner pitches, and Yastrzemski really ties into this one. It's a way back over the bullpen and into the bleachers for his second home run of the day. Tartable and Jones score. Tartable, Jones, and Scott, the next batter, greet him at the plate, and he gets another welcome.
Base hit, right field. Tarbo scores. Here comes Doyle. Here comes a throw. Not in time. Yaz goes to second base. Everybody's safe. 1-0 Red Sox.